Imagine a work so large it mirrors the entire world. One is only an instrument the universe plays upon.
For this, my final concert as music director of the New Haven Symphony Orchestra, I have programmed Gustav Mahler's Mighty Third Symphony.
This piece requires such a magnitude of instrumentalists and vocalists that it is rarely performed. For most of us, it is truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Mahler finds a way to take us through the creation of the world and all its living things, through humanity and its consciousness, to heaven and the beauty of love. It is a piece of music that encompasses the entire universe. For this performance, we will be joined by musicians from the Yale Philharmonia, Elm City Girls Choir, Trinity Girls Choir, and soloist Anne Maguire. Embrace this incredible journey with us on May 2nd in Woolsey Hall.